Hey guys, like I told you in the mail, the piezoelectric crystal is not working. It's not able to sense the water. The vibrations are too thin, or I guess they're not even there. I guess the pipe is basically muffling them. So I came up with another solution I discussed with you guys before. Okay, so this is basically having two wires. Okay, and you can see those two wires. They're really close to each other, and they're basically connected in the circuit. And right now you can see when there's no water coming out. Okay, the multimeter shows a zero reading. Right, you can see a zero there. Okay, now when I turn on the tap, soon as I turn on the tap, you can see that there's a 5 volt reading, approximately 5 volts. So there's basically some sort of sensing, and I can even sense just tiny drops as well. Okay, so you can see drops falling there. You can see the output there. Okay, this is a cheaper solution. Okay, the much cheaper solution, and I think this should serve our purposes. Okay, so that's it for this video.